are still people who believe that racism ended when slavery ended.
These lending practices would make you believe that redlining was still a real thing.
A community that typically fights for basic human rights, but that some say also has a racial divide of its own.
What do you think about this era we're in right now?